The Milwaukee woman hurt during a high-speed chase in our area has been upgraded to serious condition. She had been critical since the crash. 27-year-old Michelle Lecker had been in critical condition, hurt when a Brown County Sheriff's deputy lost control of his car and hit her vehicle on Highway 41 just north of Green Bay. The deputy was chasing a suspect who had allegedly stolen a vehicle. That suspect was later arrested.